rip your fucking tits off. Bloody whore.
In the old days, it used to get into the Bible. I wonder if it was the weight of the book or the nature of the contents.
Don't scare her out.
A combination of both.
We're comparing ganglions.
You look it up in the dictionary.
Google ganglions. Google ganglions.